1.5 miles, take exit 210 toward Yarrington Road.